हेलो गाइस, वेलकम एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल जेबीआर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल।
सो हेलो एवरीवन, नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 3.4। फॉर द प्रीवियस वन प्लीज चेक द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, द लिंक विल बी देयर। सो हियर इन सम नंबर 1, फाइंड द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बाय डिवीजन मेथड। ओके, सो एज हियर फर्स्ट वन यू हैव 2401. You have to find out the square root by division method. So first you write down the number in this way, and then you have to make pair from the right to left. Remember that, from the right to left. So first pair and the second pair. Now here in this method, here your table will be as here 1 into 1, it will be 1. Then here 2 into 2, that equal to 4. 3 into 3, that equal to 9. 4 into 4, that equal to 16 in this way. So as here 24, so definitely 5 will be 5, it's greater than, that means 25. So here 4 into 4, that is 16. So write down here 8 after subtraction. Now the next thing is, here you have to write down the double of this one. As here you have 4, so you have to write down here double of 4, and double of 4 means that equal to here 8. Okay, now next thing is, here you have to write down a number which is exactly equal to with that place. Clear? So now next one, as here 01, so put down here 01. Now here if you put here x, then that will be also x. Okay, remember that. That means the number in this place will be equal, always equal. So now as here, suppose if this one here, this place here, it's 8, so it multiply with 8, it's 64. Okay, and then in 64 plus 6, that equal to 704. Okay, so the next one will be 89, then 89 into 9, that will equal to 801. So now your answer will be here root over of 2401, that equal to 49. Okay, that one is your answer. So in this way you can solve the next problems. So here I'm going to solve the last one, sum number 6. So as here in sum number 6 you have 2 1 3 4 4 and 4. Okay, so first if you write down this number 4 4 4, now make pair, first one, second one, third one. Now 4 fours are again 16, so this one will be here 21 minus 16, that is 5. 3 4. Now the double of 4, that is 8. So if it's 1, okay, then 2, then 3, suppose here I hope here 6. So now 86 into 6, it becomes 516. Now after subtraction it will be 18. Now the next 4 4 will be here. Now here as you have 46, so you have to write down here double of 46, and that equal to 92. Now again you have to put down here 2 and here 2, so it's 4, 4 and it's 18. So here your answer will be that one equal to 4, 6, 2. Now next, sum number 2. In sum number 2, find the square root of the following decimal number by division method. Okay, as same as previous one. So as here 51.84. So write down here 51.84. Now for the number which is before the point, then you have to make pair from right to left. But the number which is after the decimal, remember that. But the number which is after the decimal, then you have to make pair from left to right. Okay, for the previous number, right to left. For the after number, that is left to right. Okay. Now here 7 sevens are 49, so you can write down here 49. 51 minus 49, that is 2. Now as here point, so point will be here, so 8 4. Now double of 7, that equal to 14. Now here 2, so it will be here 2 8 4. So your answer will be that one 7.2. Now the last one here 5.774409. So write down here 5.774409. So before 1, now after, make pair like in this way. So as here 2 2s are 4, then in 1, then point will be here. Now 7, 7. Okay, now here double of 2, that equal to 4. So again 4, then 44 into 4, that equal to 176. It will be here 1. Now the next 4, 4 will be here. Now as here 2.4, but you have to consider this one as 24. Okay, you have to consider this one without point, that means 24. So double of 24, that is 48. So as here 48, now if you put down here 481, just the first one, it will be also greater than 144. That means here you have to write down 09 also. And as here you have to write down 09 also, so there will be a 0 and there will be also a 0. Okay, there is 0 and there one also a 0. Now the next one, suppose here 3, so it's 9, 0 and it's 144. So that means your answer will be here the root over of this one, 2.403. It's very easy. Okay, now let's move on to the next sum. Now sum number 3, find the square roots of the following numbers correct to two decimal places. First number here 645.8. okay, you have to find out the value up to two decimal places. So here you can add 0 after 8. Okay, and you can add as many as zeros because you know that after point there will be no values of 0. So now if you divide this one, so as here 0, 0, again double 0, so it will be here from this side, this one and the last one, here also 6. So then 2 2s are 4, then here 245, double up 2, that is 4, and here 5. So 45 into 5, it's 225. So after subtraction, it's 20. Now point will be here, then 80. Now double up 25, that is 50. So 50, now here 4, here also 4. If you multiply this one, so you will get 2016, that one equal to 64. Then another 20 will be here. Now here 254. So double of 254, that equal to 508. So here 1, here also 1, so 5081. So after subtraction, here 9, this one 1, here 3, and this one 1. Okay, so now next one 1319, and here 00. So the double of this one is 2, then here 8, 0, and then 5. So 5082. And if you put down 2 here, here also 2, so 2 2s are 4, again 4, then 16, and then 10. Okay, so it's 6 here, and that one will be here 5, that one will be here 2, then 0, and this one, if you multiply, subtract this one, you will get here 3. That means 30256. So now your answer will be up to 2 decimal. So the square root of this one equal to 25.41. Okay, 25.41. correct up to 2 decimal places. Now for the next one, sum number 3, 4, here you have only 2, so do one thing, write down 2, then 00 00 and 00. So this one pair of this one, so as here 1 1s are 1, so write down 1 here, so 1, now point will be here, then 00, it will be 100. Okay, so double of 1, it's 2, so now 4, here also 4, so write down here that one equal to 96. Okay, then 4, then again 00, and double of 14, that is 28, so 1 will be here, 1 will also here, so 281. Then after subtraction, here 9, here 1, here 1, so 119. Okay, 119, and then again 00. So now double up this one, it's 2 8 and 2. Okay, so write down here 4, here also 4, so 4 4s are 16, 4 2s are 8 and 9, then 4 8s are 32, so it's 3, now 8 and it's 11. So here 4, here 0, here 6, so 604. Clear? Now here your answer will be here 1.41, that is your answer. Now sum number 4. In sum number 4, Find the square root of the following fraction correct to two decimal places. So as here, first one, 11 whole 3 by 8. That means you can write down this one as 88 plus 3. So it's 91 by 8. Okay, 91 by 8. Now, as here you have 91 by 8, so you can convert this one into decimal fraction, and that equal to 11.375. Okay, 11.375. Now find out the square root of this one. So make a pair here in this way. You can write down 0 also here. So now here 3 threes are 9, the first number. Then here it's 2, and the point will be here. Then 3, 7. Now double of 3, that is 6. So as here, if 6, 5, it will be here 3, 2, 5. It's greater. Now here 6, 4, it will be 2, 5, 6. Also greater. So next one, it will be 3. So as here 3, so it will be here 1, 8, 9. Okay, 1, 8, 9. So as here 2, 3, 7 minus 1, 8, 9, it's 48. Then the next number here 50. Now double of 3, 3, that is 6, 6. So as here 6, 6, 6 into 6, it will be 3, 9, 9, 6. Okay, so the next number 6, 6, 7 into 7, it's 4, 6, 6, 9. Okay, good. Now if you multiply with 8, it's greater. So that means here 6, 6, 7. So as here 7, here also 7. So write down 4, 6, 6, 9. Okay, then here 4, 6, 6, 9, and as here 4, 8, 5, 0. So that will be here 1, 8, 1. Okay, so that means your answer will be near about 3.37. So I hope in this way you can solve the second one and the third one. Okay, now let's move on to sum number 5. Here in sum number 5, find the least number which must be subtracted from each of the following numbers to make them perfect square. Okay, also find the square roots of the perfect square number so obtained. So as here the first number here 2000. Okay, here the first number, that is 2000. So first do one thing. First find out the square root of 2000. So here first 4 4s are 16. So write down here 16. Then here it will be 4 double 0. Double of 4, it's 8. Now here 4, here also 4. It will be 3 3 6. That means here 64. So 64 is the remaining. So that means the least number that must be subtracted from 64, that must be subtracted from 2000, that is 64. So 64 is your first answer. And the next one here, you have to find out the square root of the perfect square number. So whenever you subtract 64 from that one, it will be here 1936. And 1936 is the square of 44. Okay, so your second answer will be 44. And first answer here, 64. Now the fourth one, here in the fourth one you have 11021. So as here 11021, so first make a pair. So here first 11 is a 1, then here 10, double of 1, it's 2. So as here 2, if you put down 1, it will be greater than, so just 0 here. So next one will be here 21. Now next, as here 4, write down here 4 also, so it will be here 816. Then here 205. Okay, so 205 is the least number that must be subtracted. Now if you subtract 205 from that one, you will get here 10816, and that is the square of 104. So your next answer will be 104. Now sum number 6. That is the last sum for this video. So guys, if you like my video, please share this video and please subscribe my channel. So here, find the least number which must be added to each of the following numbers, and also find out the perfect square. So as here, first one, 1750. Okay, 1750. So find out the square root of this one. So first make up here, then 4 4s are 16 here. It will be 150. Then double of 4, it's 8. Now here 1, here also 1. So it will be here 81. That equal to 69. Okay. Now as here 1750, okay, and 1750 is definitely greater than the square of 41, And as here, the remainder is 69, that means the next perfect square number will be 42 whole square. Okay, as here 41 is the quotient, so the next perfect square definitely 42 whole square, and that equal to 1764. Okay, so here the required number, that means the number which you have to must be added with 1750, that is 1764 minus 1750, and that equal to 14. So 14 is the least number. Clear? So for the previous question, that means which number must be subtracted, the remainder is your answer. But for that kind of question, which number must be added, first you have to make the square root of the given number, and then the next, find out the next square number. Okay, as here 41, then the next square number will be definitely 42, so 42 whole square, and then subtract the given number from that perfect square number, and that will be your answer. So here the last one, the fourth one, you have 8000. Okay, so as here 8000, for first make the square root of this one. So here 80 means 8 is 64, 9 is 81. So here 8 is 64, and that one equal to 1600. Now double of 8, that is 16. So here 9, here also 9, that one equal to 1521, that one equal to 79. Now as I said before, that the next square number, you have to find out the next square, that is 90. Okay, 90 square, that equal to 8100. So the required number equal to 8100 minus 8000, that equal to 100.